Now we discuss next problem. Using the principle of mathematical induction, prove that 1 square plus 2 square plus and so on plus n square is greater than n cube by 3 for all n belongs to capital N here. So given that statement Pn such that 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus and so on plus n square is greater than n cube by 3 for all n belongs to capital N here. So first to check for n is equal to 1, for n is equal to 1, P1 is equal to 1 square is greater than 1 cube by 3. So 1 is greater than 1 by 3. So P1 is true. We put n is equal to 1 in right side, then we find 1 cube by 3 or will be 1 by 3. And first term is 1 square and 1 square is 1. It means 1 is greater than 1 by 3. So P1 is true. Now let's assume that PK be true. So PK has 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus and so on plus k square will be greater than k cube by 3. Now for pk plus 1, square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus and so on plus k square plus k plus 1 square will be greater than k plus 1 cube by 3. Now given that 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus and so on plus k square is greater than k cube by 3. So if we add k plus 1 whole square on both sides, then we find 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus and so on plus k square plus k plus 1 whole square will be greater than k cube by 3 plus k plus 1 whole square. So k cube by 3 plus k plus 1 whole square will be equal to 1 upon 3 into k cube plus 3 into k plus 1 whole square, or k cube by 3 plus k plus 1 whole square is equal to 1 upon 3 into k cube plus 3 into k plus 1 whole square, or will be equal to 1 upon 3 k cube plus 3 into k square plus 2k plus 1, or will be equal to 1 upon 3 k cube plus 3k square plus 6k plus 3, or will be equal to 1 upon 3 k cube plus 3k square plus 3k plus 1 plus 3k plus 2, or will be equal to 1 upon 3 k plus 1 whole cube plus 3k plus 2. Because 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus and so on k cube will be greater than k cube by 3, and this will be equal to 1 upon 3 into k plus 1 whole cube plus 3 k plus 1, because 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus and so on plus k square plus k plus 1 whole square is greater than k plus 1 whole cube by 3. So this is also be greater than k plus 1 whole cube by 3 plus 3k plus 2 by 3. So statement is true for p k plus 1, and statement is true for all natural number n belongs to n here. It means statement is true for all natural number here. Now using principle of mathematical induction, prove that 2n plus 7 is less than n plus 3 whole square for all n belongs to capital N here. So statement is given here Pn such that 2n plus 7 is less than n plus 3 whole square. Now we check first for n is equal to 1. So for n is equal to 1, P1, we put n is equal to 1. So P1 will be 2 into 1 plus 7 is less than 1 plus 3 whole square. It means 16 is greater than 9. So P1 is true. Now let us assume that PK be true. So PK such that 2K plus 7 is less than K plus 3 whole square. Now for PK plus 1, if a statement is true for PK plus 1 also, it means a statement is true for all natural number. So for PK plus 1, 2 into K plus 1 plus 7 is less than K plus 1 plus 3 whole square. So to prove this, we take 2K plus 7 is less than K plus 3 whole square. Now 2K plus 7 is less than K plus 3 whole square. So 2K plus 1 plus 7 will be equal to 2K plus 7 plus 2. Because 2K plus 7 is less than K plus 3 whole square, so this will be equal to K plus 3 whole square plus 2, or will be less than K square plus 9 plus 6K plus 2. Because 2 into K plus 1 plus 7 is less than K square plus 6K plus 2, so this will also be K square plus 6K plus 11. This is greater than 2K plus 1 plus 7 also. So 2K plus 1 plus 7 is less than K square plus 6K plus 11 plus 2K plus 5 also, or 2 into K plus 1 plus 7 is less than K plus 4 whole square also, or this will be 2K plus 1 plus 7 is less than K plus 1 plus 3 whole square also. It means PK plus 1 is true for all n belongs to n here. It means a statement is true for all natural numbers.